much to this. I'm getting out of here. Well, look at it this way.
Trip to the Moon to George Lucas's Star Wars. In 1979, director Ridley Scott and Sigourney Weaver made audiences believe that in space, no one can hear you scream. This is a...
Hey, Cupcake, how do we get out of here?
Warning, remain in your vehicle. The area you are entering is extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
The emergency destruction system is now activated. The ship will detonate in 5 minutes. The option to
hold the ground
expires.
What is that thing?
Steven Spielberg and George Lucas cemented their status as the blockbuster boys with their first partnership. Here from that legendary collaboration is Harrison Ford as archaeologist Indiana Jones in Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Snakes. Why did it have to be snakes?
Some of the biggest horror stars of Hollywood have appeared in the ancient story of a cursed Egyptian temple. A priceless jewel that beckons to all, but be warned, the temptation always leads to destruction.
Wow, get a load of that chunk ice. Time for me to get back to work. Good thing I don't believe in ghost stories. Don't nobody move while I go get the goods. I don't think they'd notice a few extra bodies around here. If you know what I mean.
I've seen enough movies to know that you really shouldn't even think about trying to steal a jewel.
No, they make they folks, they raid the
tomb. Halt, unknown neighbor. Disturb the treasure of the gods, and you shall all pay with your lives.
Here's Humphrey Bogart in his most famous film role. In 1942, Bogie finally got to spread his wings and romance the beautiful Ingrid Bergman in Casablanca.
It always happens. It didn't happen. You lost it. You came to Casablanca. You got it back.